All right, so second game of the year today at Martin Luther. It's nice to get a win on the road. We won big. I didn't feel like we ever got in our rhythm tonight, though. We need to get a lot better between now and Saturday, but the good news is between Tuesday and today that we improved defensively. We've run a couple different things. We got a long ways to go.